Hello students, today our topic is slide. For that we require one origami paper and scissor. So let's start. First we have to keep the white paper up, then we have to fold the rectangle shape and give the proper crease. Please give the crease properly. Then we have to unfold this paper. You can see the middle line. Till middle line we have to fold the paper from both the side like this way, and we have to give the crease from here also, and we have to fold another part and we have to give the crease. Now we have to fold from the middle and we have to give the crease. Now we unfold this part. Now we have to fold the strip like this way and we have to give the crease. Same we have to fold it again from here and we have to give the crease. Please give the crease properly. Now unfold this. Now you can see the three parts are there. Now till middle line we again have to fold the paper from both the side like this way and we have to give the crease from here also. Now we unfold this part. Now we have to cut this part, only this part. So we will take the scissor and we will cut this much part only, like this way, from here also. From here also. So our slide is ready. Now we have to fold the paper like this way. Fold the paper like this way from other side. Then we will fold the paper from here like this way and this paper from here like this way. So our slide is ready and we will keep like this way. So our slide is ready. So give the background and stick on it. Thank you.